A woman waking up in the hospital today after roadside assistance leads to a midday mess on the highway. A Mercedes SUV slamming into a Road Ranger tow truck on the northbound express lanes of I-95 near the Northwest 62nd Street exit. The SUV also sideswiping a minivan. The driver of the Mercedes was taken to the hospital in stable condition.